the nest on my hand, blind I followed. Worship just like a dog led to others. Spend my soul for you and I. Now I'm gonna pay the price. Raise my head and open my eyes. Get you up in the middle of the night. We gotta lay some things out right, 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 right. Play the sacrifice. Who's a lamb and who's a lion? You say a prayer, I'll hit the lights. I'm no holy roller. Play the sacrifice. Who's a lamb and who's a lion? Holy roller, holy roller, no holy roller. Bet it all on my knees for a promise. Broke me down, now I see. In my eyes. Get you up in the middle of the night. We gotta lay some things out right, 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 right. Play the sacrifice. Who's a lamb and who's a lion? You say a prayer.
And yes, here we are, Express Sesh episode 222. We are here Tuesday, July 28th, San Francisco. Thank you for taking the time, for tuning in. Today, here from the kitchen, we're gonna make some gnocchi from scratch. You got some potatoes right here, they are boiling right now. You wanna have them soft. Then we're gonna process this with this guy. We have a lot of fun things to do. We got the flour, potatoes boiling, and we're gonna dress it. The sauce is gonna be burro e salvia, butter and sage, simple. So let's begin in our surface right here. while the potatoes are getting softer. Little 0000 flour. Let's put a little salt right now. Let's wait for the potatoes. Just use a fork and pinch this guy and see if the fork go all the way through means that they are ready. If not, just keep boiling them. Nice to see that Facebook is creating a closed caption on the go while we go. In the meanwhile, this is a radio show, and if you want to keep track of the tracks I'm playing, just stay tuned on BFF.fm. Actually, this one is some original music. Ciao Marici, come stai, bella? Le patate non sono pronte. We wanna talk about like quantities, so we got here mezzo chilo di patate, there is 1 pound, 1 pound of patate, and 1 cup of flour, kind of, a little more than 1 cup of flour, 150 grammi di farina, 00. Wait, these potatoes are ready, so we can the fun. In the meanwhile, we start the show with a fresh single from Saintish, Holy Roller. You're listening to BFF.fm Espresso Sesh. We are sheltering in pasta and making nice Classic recipe from the Italian classic cuisine tradition. Making gnocchi today, we are still waiting for these potatoes to be ready. Poke them with a fork and see if they are good. Un saluto Ana Paola from Brazil. Chegando do Brasil. We'll be right back. Still listening BFF.fm Espresso Session. We are still waiting for the potatoes to be ready to be mashed and finally start some action with this dough right there, with this flour. We're gonna put our hands dirty, make it dirty, like, you know, trying to mix and mix the music and mix the dough at the same time. At the same time, let's see. I think it's gonna be dirty. It's gonna be a lot of flour all over the place. And what you're gonna do if you're making good things? So, you know, in the meanwhile, let's see these patate. Come stanno? Come stai, patata? A bella, ancora no? Un pochetto more. Consider that depends on the potato style. Actually, let's spend 1 second on the potato itself. Try to find the yellow potato, not too young, not too old. So it is nice starch amount, and then you put it, you boil it. Le fai less for, like, depends on the potato. These guys have been sitting there for 45 minutes already, so, and they are not ready yet. This is very important. The potato has to be ready, otherwise, man, it's gonna be like a pasticcio. It's gonna be a terrible result. If you want good gnocchi, work on the potatoes. I did myself the mistake once to actually bake the potato in the microwave. Microwave the potatoes for 6 minutes. You know, if you wanna be something, if you wanna do something quick, something express, it's not good though. Take your time. It's slow cooking. Slower is the cooking, better is the food. We got tunes for you. Just don't go anywhere. Sit down, relax. This is Soul Inscribed. I guess it's coming from Brooklyn as well. Like many music here, and actually not just Brooklyn, many places in the world. Let me see in the meanwhile while we talk. What's up with this patata? Yo, no, still not ready. Wait few more minutes, keep this beat going on. In the meanwhile, how you doing today? Thank you for taking the time to listening to and watching Espresso Search Shelter in Pasta. What you see is what you get. This is one-man show. There is the stable now, finally, emotionally stable. Cameraman, we got another cameraman here, underpaid as well. And there is another cameraman here, his child, labor, so better know, keep this, you know. And the meanwhile, we got the pots, the pan, the flour, the ingredients, salt, you know, it's nice. It's a little bit overwhelming with all of this, but, you know, if you want to do, wherever you have seen somebody doing a radio show and cooking at the same time, sweating his ass off while the potatoes are getting ready. 1 more minute, 2 more minutes for the potato. Keep this beat going on. In the meanwhile, you're listening to BFF.fm Espresso Sesh. By the way, if you live in the city of San Francisco or in the Bay Area or in the surrounds, we're playing from Monday to Friday. BFF DJs are playing the Ferry Building Plaza, right where the Mahatma Gandhi statue is, playing from noon to 4-ish p.m. I'll be every Friday there. I've been there last week. It's beautiful, spacious, a lot of inspiration from Mahatma Gandhi. And you know, let's wait for these potatoes. What are you doing here? Almost there, potatoes. What the potato, yo. So this is a vegan recipe in the making of the gnocchi. There is no egg. Camera here, the cameraman. I need to hire a director as well, and maybe an assistant chef for the preps, and a dishwasher for the dishes afterwards. But in the meanwhile, we're gonna multitask here while we sweat and we wait for these potatoes to be ready. You never know, you're gonna put a time on these potatoes, they behave like they want. Okay, so we got one. So what we gonna do here? Get these potatoes out of the way. Take the skin out while it's still hot. Yo, look at these potatoes, hot and feeling all over the place. Yo. Oh, hold on a second while I peel this potato while it's hot. Let me change the camera here. Best frequencies forever. Watch out, don't burn your hands. You're gonna hurt. Right, we got the potato, bella spellata, e bollita lessa. We put it inside this guy here. Look at that. Look here. It's too big. Hit it. Has been mashed, you see it's there. Let's go with the second one. Probably it's gonna be ready. Let's always check it with the forchetta, with the fork. This guy needs one more minute. In the meanwhile, as you can see, let's work on this. Because doesn't hold the strength, doesn't hold the pressure. In the meanwhile, you see this guy right here. We wait for the patata number two. It's gonna be enough, a kilo. It's gonna be 1 pound with 150 grammi di farina, 150 grams of flour. Let's get this guy out of the way as well. My DJ console has seen everything. Has seen tomato sauce, has seen pesto, has seen cacio e pepe, has seen flour all the way. You know me, he's seen it. So we got here the potato number two. Let's peel it real quick. This is a bigger guy, so we're cutting off and we put the first on first. Let's do this camera right here, okay. Number two. Listen, as you can see, probably you can hear me right now. Let's start doing the process that makes some dough. Let's do it. Alright. In the meanwhile, DJ.
Official guide, electrifying. He will keep you mesmerized. You better recognize his sophisticated gems. Intimidate, dance where the party never, never ends. DJ, lift me, setting me free. Rifling on around the world and at home. If you're feeling alone, got your feeling alive, a revive. He'll keep you satisfied. DJ, lift me, setting me free. DJ, lift me, setting me free.
feel the vibes, yo. I feel the vibes, come on. Hey, yo, step in the club and I'm feeling alive. Sound is tight, yo, the music is a drug. DJ is the dealer and the healer of us. Let go the stress, you're revealing the trust. Select the blessing us with the feelings of lust. For freedom's kiss, say yo, hips that thrust. Ass that shake for goodness sake. But don't be intimidated. Respect on the dance floor. Hey yo, moving and grooving the music, the movement soothing, confusing, infusing, the choosing with music, sonic transfusion, seclusion, no intrusion, just in tune with the DJ.
So as you can see, this little door, this little panetto, the gnocco came together. You mean we clean the piano di lavoro, we clean the table with all the flour that is left there. We are live here, BFF.fm, it's Tuesday, 2:27 p.m. in San Francisco, making some gnocchi live. And as you can see, the good part, okay. Let's release the snoop. So, we got this guy. Let me wash my hands real quick and switch the song, and then we go to the actual gnocchi making situation that is kind of the most exciting part of it. In the meanwhile, you're listening to Espresso / Best Remixes Forever. And we can mix also with the Dirty Hands, and somehow we are here doing this radio show and making gnocchi. Fun part, let's make this gnocchi. So this guy is a riga gnocchi, you can use also fork, you know, this is also good for making butter and stuff like
Magadellos,
that.
Magadellos.
Little semolina flour. We need to put that is very chocolate. We're gonna get this tray with a cloth on top. Put some flour on it, and then we're gonna lay here the gnocchi once they will be ready. Some semola. A little bit of sbrizziata, like they say in Treviso. take advantage of the space we have. We can leave it here for a second. I need to play the music, but probably I can do it. So you can have like a nice situation. You can see what's going on. In the meantime, let's go back to the gnocchi. Let's roll this guy. And this roll right here, and we cut it. As you can see here, we got the first layer on gnocchi. We keep going, we keep going. I try to put some space for mixing as well. The music that you're listening to, BFF.fm Espresso Session, we are sheltering in past. It's been 2 months now since the shelter in place. It's been longer, but we get it together and we put it together and we make the pasta. Each week, classic recipe, today gnocchi. You are listening to BFF.fm. This is some original music. And now we switch to the next song. This is Ignazio Butti. Original piece made by your truly. It's going to switch off, played some music, and it's gonna be released pretty much soon. They are called Monsanto Sound with a Z. Yeah, we'll never play any Monsanto shit here. We like the organic stuff, we like the good things. So you are listening to BFF.fm Espresso Sesh. There you go, 23 by Monsanto Sound. Thank you. is so much fun, you have no idea. And you're listening to BFF.FM Espresso Session. While we're making gnocchi, we got some no dead air, never dead air. We are so alive here, we are so vibrant. You know, we make food, we love life, and not dead air, you know. We like to get our hands dirty. And let's play this next song and let the music speak for itself. I got something else to do right here. This is Aishim con Beast. Thank you. I'm listening more and more. This album is called OR. The suspension point is by Eshim, Screamshire side project. It's very interesting, it's very nice album. I've been listening on repeat. I premiered like 2 weeks ago. But you know, the good stuff is worth it to play it more and more time. In the meanwhile, these gnocchi are going. We're almost finished here. There is kind of more room in our tray. In our tray slash DJ console, because you know we are multifunctional. Hope you know we got a DJ console and then we got a tray of gnocchi at the same time, multi-layered. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when you're sheltering in pasta? You know, you get creative in the good stuff. Okay. I mean, as you can see here, we're not going for the perfect shape, but you know, this is like irregular shape give like a sense of a handmade product. You know, we made this with our hands. They are still like full of flowers and starch. And it's the best thing, it's so much fun, you know. Let's keep going, like one, two more rolls. Wait, in the meanwhile, I put the water on. We're gonna dress this, we're gonna use this so simple. Burro e salvia, butter and sage, just because they are fresh gnocchi and they are good they're good by themselves, no? So you don't need much sophisticated sauce for it, but you enjoy that. So now we switch to Odario. I guess we're talking from UK here. This song is called Hot Hot Heat and looks like this kitchen right now.
Thank you.
my time to switch the song. Gotta find some room for this gnocchi here. And you're listening to Espresso Sesh, best frequencies forever, fresh music with fresh gnocchi. We pair the two things, the music and the food, every Tuesday from 2 to 4 p.m. We are sheltering in pasta. You know, check this out. Daniel Ponder with Karate Booger. Look around.
So much trouble in this world. Mothers hold your little girl. Daddy sent so far away from home. Brother's bound to be a rolling stone. We are need love. Feeling all the pain in the world. Right and evil seem to comfort. Understanding is a rare thing. Who knows a way to heal this land? Take me to the heart and soul of man. Watching all the fires as they burn. Money ain't the thing that makes.
Eccoli belli gnocchi, there we are, the beautiful gnocchi ready. So the water is boiling, we're gonna cook this in a sec. Right, so with the, you see.
Sweet mother, how long to know you?
Listening to BFF.fm Espresso Sesh. The gnocchi are ready, so let's look at these guys. So with 1 pound of potatoes, there were 2 potatoes, we made this amount of gnocchi that looks nice. If you don't wanna eat all of it right now, you can put this tray in the freezer, let the gnocchi freeze, take the tray out of the freezer and put the gnocchi in a freezing bag, you know. Don't do that right away, otherwise they're gonna mash all together, they're gonna stick all together, and it's gonna be not gnocchi but the gnocchi dough again. So let's do this. Let's boil, the water is boiling, it's hot in here. You're listening to BFF.fm Espresso Sesh. We made, we freshly made these gnocchi right now. In the meanwhile, you're listening to the butter and sage, pretty much easy. You put the butter and the sage, you like let the butter melt, and you know, that's it. Wait for the gnocchi to rise. Once they rise, they are cooked, and then you drop the gnocchi in the pan, you know, where the butter is. Just make sure don't burn the butter, so use a very, very quiet flame, okay? Like I say, when they are going on the surface, they are ready, so just put cola, spumarola, and put them back in the... And you're listening to Espresso Sesh, Best Frequency Forever. Gnocchi are almost ready. Burro e Salvia in the meanwhile play fresh tunes. There was Italic Disco unreleased song. And this is from Italy as well. Teo on Sonar Collective.
It's strong, but it's weighing on my chest. How we don't talk, we don't find the time. I'm not surprised. How we don't talk, we don't find the time. I'm not surprised. There's no room for love.
You can see the gnocchi here looking good. Let me change this guy here, you know, butter and sage. We put some parmigiano cheese, parmigiano reggiano, and a little black pepper on it to make it ready. Let's put the playlist, let's keep the playlist going as well. Some black pepper, as well, freshly grated. Much ready to go, just put it in plates and enjoy these freshly made gnocchi. Let's show them again, pretty proud of it, look how beautiful it is, freshly made from scratch, by hand, on the spot, in the kitchen right now. So, what's better thing to eat? Let me know. Send me an email. Meanwhile, I stick with that. Due qua sono gli gnocchi, burro e salvia, butter and sage, freshly baked, freshly made from scratch. Enjoy this. You're listening to BFF.FM Espresso Session. We made some gnocchi, they are good. Can I see the plate, please? The gnocchi looks great, ready to be eaten. And we're gonna stop this video right now, because probably you see the how-to, and now it's time for us to eat too as well. But the music is not stopping. Stay tuned on BFF.FM. It's 3:05. They have 55 more minutes of great music selection like this one. All the way far away, it's on the BBE music, barely breaking even. You know what I'm talking about. All right, thank you so much for watching us on YouTube and Facebook. Thank you for tuning in on the traditional radio, on the interwebs. Thank you so much, much love. I'll see you next week, next Tuesday. Let's see what we're gonna make. I have no idea yet, but I'm gonna surprise you somehow. Thank you so much for tuning in. See you next time. See you next week. Ciao.